Welcome to our comprehensive video on how to reduce costs in an engineering sheet metal workshop. In today's competitive business landscape, finding ways to optimize expenses is essential for long-term success. In this video, we'll explore various strategies that can help you lower costs without compromising quality. Let's start by examining material usage. Efficiently managing your materials can significantly impact your costs. Carefully plan your projects and optimize your material cutting to minimize waste. Consider utilizing nesting software that can help you maximize the use of each sheet, reducing scrap and material costs. Streamlining your workflow is another critical factor in cost reduction. Analyze your production process and identify any bottlenecks or inefficiencies. Look for ways to eliminate them, whether it's by rearranging workstations, optimizing tool placement, or implementing lean manufacturing principles to reduce wasted time and effort. Investing in your workforce is an investment in cost reduction. Provide regular training programs to enhance the skills of your employees. Well-trained workers can complete tasks more efficiently and minimize errors, leading to reduced rework and material waste. Maintaining your equipment is crucial for cost reduction and smooth operations. Regularly inspect and service your machinery to ensure they operate at peak efficiency. Neglected or poorly maintained equipment can lead to breakdowns, costly repairs, and production delays. By staying proactive, you can avoid these unnecessary expenses. Strategic sourcing plays a vital role in cost reduction. Evaluate your suppliers regularly to ensure you're getting the best prices for materials and components. Look for opportunities to negotiate better deals or explore options for bulk purchasing. By optimizing your supply chain, you can minimize costs and maximize savings. Energy efficiency is another area where significant cost savings can be achieved. Evaluate your workshop's energy usage and consider investing in energy-efficient lighting, heating, and cooling systems. Implementing smart energy management practices, such as turning off equipment when not in use, can also contribute to substantial savings over time. Staying informed about industry trends and technological advancements is crucial for cost reduction. Embrace automation and digital solutions that can streamline processes, reduce errors, and increase productivity. While investing in advanced machinery or software may require an upfront cost, the long-term savings and efficiency gains can be substantial. Continuous improvement is key to sustaining cost reduction efforts. Encourage your team to provide suggestions for process improvements and cost-saving measures. Foster a culture of innovation and problem-solving, where everyone is actively involved in finding ways to reduce costs and enhance efficiency. By implementing these strategies, you can create a leaner and more cost-effective engineering sheet metal workshop, giving your business a competitive edge in the market. Narrator, thank you for joining us in this comprehensive exploration of cost reduction in an engineering sheet metal workshop. We hope these insights will help you optimize your operations and achieve greater profitability. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more valuable content. Thanks for watching.